Oh my god, why is it loading this? Holy shit. Dude. I'm stuck. Oh wait, there we go.
So long.
What now?
All right. Oh, there's the particle accelerator. Can you not take the mod off that weapon?
No, you can't.
That's bullshit.
I feel like it's made for single player. If not, good fucking luck.
Yeah, good. I'm not helping you with chat.
Let's see. Oh, that fire rate on this thing. That is cool.
The Harrow, you get this sidearm from him.
Ooh. What? Shoot it. Whoa.
It does radiation damage, and the mod for it is it like switches to a like it shoots the same like pattern and the same amount of bullets, but they're just like upgraded versions, and they do AOE damage too. So it's like explosive radiation damage.
So I guess let's go back to the last checkpoint. If we find the Harrow, I don't know which... Should we do it the alternate way? Because I don't know what the spear is. Well, I don't know if it's like... If the spear makes like a melee weapon or a... So the Lost Harpoon is a melee weapon, okay. No, Alex, there is no physical for this game. Oops.
What the fuck do we do then? Excuse me? That's some bullshit.
I just ran off the edge. I was hoping it would work. Huh. What is... So there is an exit over there then. Oh yeah. Fuck. So I'll just travel to... Oh, we gotta go back to Ward 13 and then we can travel back to the desert. Fuck. Well, I hate that system. Why can't you just travel from... Someone just messed up.
Was there another dungeon on like the other side of that for years?
Okay. Okay. Okay, where is... So, Eastern Wind, Monolith... Wait, which one is it on? Oh, it's Scouring Wastes. Yeah. I think what they got for the crystal was for the monolith.
Go clear out of like a whole village and then like somehow there's like five dudes behind you. Hello?
Let me see. We can go, it's just straight on the map. No, it doesn't.
Oh shit. It does, yeah, for me too.
So, yeah, the Howling Key is for that big gate in the desert.
Yeah.
Is that what takes you to the... So, have you fought that king guy? The Undying King? No, the other guy.
No, it's like optional.
Okay. Cause my map is the same. It's God.
My boy, what you got?
Nice. Exploding beams. It's like Borderlands guns. Mr. Torg would approve. Once Borderlands comes out, fuck this game. I read something about people that played it on I think it's Gamescom going on right now. But they said the gunplay is like improved. So like the Mohs. I mean, I'm probably gonna do a first playthrough with one playthrough with all characters. Fucking Crow ZD voicing him. How'd you get into that? Oh. High res.
Real quick.
The what? Wow. If you would have said anything, you would have just heard Mike's silence. You would have just been killed. It's hard to give an answer, like, that doesn't give it away, really. I mean, he could have just said no, and lied. So what is this area?
It's fun. Fuck this place, dude. Oh, yeah.
So, have you found this heart thing? There's apparently a heart you can get. It's like, I think it's story progress or something, I don't know. Have you got the swamp? I mean, have you got the heart, Lockhart? What the fuck are these enemies? I'm gonna die over here.
Sorry about that, I'm back. Fuck.
I'm dying up here. Yeah, but Lockhart, have you got the heart?
There's the beast heart?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, you have to go through the swamp for that.
Hmm.
Which is the area after this.
Once you get the heart, so you can find the Undying King, and then once you get the heart, you go back to the Undying King, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
Oh. So basically you talk to him and then you get the heart and then you go back to him and you can deny him the heart.
Yeah. Yeah, you can. You can refuse to get the mission.
Do you fight him?
It's better to do the mission. I fought him my second
visit. Did you get the king's rifle? How is that?
I'm not gonna spoil anything because it's fucking dumb.
Are you using it?
On this character, no.
Oh. So we could just go deny the king immediately and get that king's rifle.
I thought it might not be over.
So realistically, you should accept the mission and then you go get the heart and then go back and deny it.
Yeah. Because the swamp is like a gigantic. Or not really that big, but it's a really big difficulty spike and XP spike, so.
Okay. But for sure, you can still get the king's rifle after you get the heart.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I want. Gun enemies.
Oh, I just shot you too. You shot at me and I was like, oh shit, enemy.
So the beast heart is like a story progression thing?
Yeah.
Did we find our purple over here? I feel like there'd be... There's a purple item in, like, every area. I feel like there would... Because there's always been a purple item in every area.
I mean, there's a lot of, like, 2- and 3-story buildings. So
I feel like... I feel like there's a purple item.
Yeah, there was for me the first time I went through this area. Search all the buildings.
You can break the pots around. Break them, too. Gotta be something. Maybe it's on the bottom. No. Sounds like a melee thing.
Yeah, I already have it. I just got 500 scrap for it.
Decent amount of scrap. I kind of like how the loot works, though. Because, like, if you already have it, it just immediately you gets rid of it. This game.
I like the rings I have.
I got the experience one on and the heart seeker. I might take Heartseeker off. I think I'm gonna swap it to the Mother's Ring.
I have Jewel of the Black Sun and Eslin's Vent.
I'm coming. You're gonna fucking fuck you with radiation. So this is another boss right here then.
Yeah. The one I had, he's pretty easy, he's just kind of annoying.
So we could go to the king right now then.
Yeah, you have the key.
Are we not going to be able to get to that shopkeeper then?
We should be able to. Yep.
What is this? Rave? This guy doesn't have an alternate kill method. Does that... I kinda wonder if that little... description next to his name means anything.
It's like a modifier. I mean, he has more health than usual.
Oh. Ow. Damage is good. Ooh. Good damage. Stop burning me, you fucker. You're fired. Oh no! Ow. Where is this ass wipe? Holy crap, 406 damage in one shot. Where is he? First round, I caught my fire. Oh no. There we go. Nice. Sentinel shard.
The mod for it is really garbage, actually.
But
yeah. It lets you summon two of the, or it lets you summon those skull things. Shot boy. I have not. What does he give you?
I You can create a character at the beginning, but that's about it. Where are we going? Oh. Oh, is this where the shop guy is?
Yeah. I already opened it.
What is a boss fight? What's the item?
What is it?
So wait, where's the shopkeep? Oh, oh, there he is. I'm excited, but I know a customer wants to smell it. Oh my god, you can pet the dog.
Welcome. I assume you seek sustenance. Curatives, you've come to the right place. You'll have a new city. Not the wastes, nor the citadels. Where are you from, friend? Yes. You may also.
What a DD. He's got ammo bot. Ooh, he's got heavy water elixirs. I'll buy some of those. Oh, he's
where's
selling.
Where's your giant monolith thing at? The fuck?
It's on the other side. I can teleport us to it. Dragon hearts will heal teammates within 10 meters with 50% of health.
Whenever you use your one of your healings, it heals people around you for half the amount.
Do you use the jewel? So you have the jewel of the black sun. You use that. Do you really notice the difference with it?
Oh yeah.
That does seem like a good. That'd be 20% damage, but it's so short of a time. I'm just gonna buy both of them. So wait, there's a crystal up here. What's that? What the heck is after this? Whoa, there's another area.
We haven't gone through this one yet?
No. Should we go drop off the crystal first? Or what's gonna, is this, do you know if this swamp is gonna be over here?
No, it's not this. You have to meet the king first.
Oh, so let's go through here, whatever this is.
Dudes. Yeah, you have to fight those guys.
Here, one sec.
Oh wait, is this the? Is this where I think it is? Oh, it is. This is gonna be fun. Oh, it's a gauntlet. Alright, so here's how this works. We're gonna get like a debuff put on us where we lose health like every second. But yeah, when we kill something we get like a bunch of health back, so we have to kill things like quick. And try and get through it as fast as possible. Yeah. keep each other alive, but like it's not like a big place. Like it's pretty narrow, but it's like super long. But kind of split up because there is a lot of like really good loot around. There's like all of the yellow drops are forged iron. There's a lot of consumables laying around.
Here, one sec.
You get a melee weapon at the end of this.
Oh, so. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
The purge hall. Oh, I just shot you. Oh god, this big boy. So this is basically just like a big horde mode.
Yeah. Yeah, you get it done as quick as possible.
I'm in trouble!
Just like a little break. Keep going.
Oh. Oh god.
Oh, it's a decoy. It's really good for a boss fight that have a lot of ads in it.
Shit, shit. Coming, coming, coming.
I'm in trouble!
Oh, that's it. Flail.
She like a she's a flail. I don't know why your vendor was on the like opposite side of the thing, because mine's like always in front of the where the Undying King is.
I think this is about time I get off. It